Like every red-blooded, God-fearing American man and his wife and his dog and his gun, I know the difference between right and wrong, just like I know a hard day's work from fun. My unbiased opinions are the correct unbiased opinions. That's why I'm fixing to put my voting shoes on. See you down at the polls, brothers and sisters.